Albert. Albert. Are you having fun touching his chest like that, Albert?
Yeah.
So an opportunity came up last night. There's a Halloween contest. First place takes home $600. So we're gonna go. Right now we're getting everything ready and we're gonna cross our fingers and we're gonna get her done.
Oh yeah, love Doom.
Majority of the designers were full sail students.
From Doom?
Yeah, Doom 2016.
That's insane.
Almost the entire people working there went here.
Wow.
But they were still going here.
We brought backups. Smile, Neo, you're on YouTube.
Hey, YouTube.
Hey, YouTube, it's your boy.
It's your boy getting in that suit.
The full setup. Gonna be great. The backup Velcro straps, though. That is the play of the game.
The most prepared guy here. Man is ready for his whole thing to break apart and build it right back together in 2 minutes.
Well, yeah, he's trusting it to you. Like, what do you expect? Look at you. Look at this man with the bleach shirt.
I'm sending a message, Connor. We gotta prove that we're the best, and we're here to win it.
Neo, there are like two or three people who might hold a candle.
Yeah, and that's what I'm worried about. Connor's at two or three. Oh, wait, shoot.
It's okay if Neo's shoe never comes back off.
So these might be able to help your foot. These are for the knees.
These are
for your foot. I'm not sure if it'll help.
Well, just make up for the fact I'm not wearing boots. It's not about comfort, it's about winning.
Yeah, this is Neo we're talking about. This man does not care.
I don't.
Oh no, Neo. What?
I can slip my foot in. I can slip it in. Look at that, it's wide.
It's not gonna fit. It's not gonna bend.
It's gonna fit. I told you.
Nope.
No.
Take it off again. I gotta take both shoes off again.
Yeah, he's got lots of pieces. I love this because this is cool, but two, he's suffering and that fills me with joy. Neo, why are you tying your shoes?
I tie them because.
Dude, for this, just stick your laces in the side and put them on.
Okay.
Like, you're gonna take them on and off 100 times.
I just don't want them slipping off.
Man. Stick them, it's fine.
Mainly, I don't want the laces hanging off.
Stick them into the side of your shoe. Tuck them in. Be an adult. Give it to me. Yeah, I'll hold whatever. This is why we carry sweatshirts with infinite pockets for you. He eats too much junk food.
That's not something that
Yeah. This is for when I go to knee you in 20 minutes.
No.
Full force.
You got that extra Velcro?
Of course that man's got the extra Velcro.
Well, besides that, I don't like the design philosophies. Because you notice like how they balance out. So it's not Velcro. Yeah. And
you ready to get kneed? You ready to get kneed?
No.
Why not?
The cock piece is not there. Damn it.
Neo, is it worth it? Not to be.
I'm strapped together with Velcro and duct tape.
Yeah, that's like how you hold yourself together in real life.
It's on.
Can we just duct tape it to him? The cock piece? Angel's here on campus. Yo, you are going to struggle to get up there.
There it is.
Okay.
I'm not wishing upon your downfall. I'm wishing for me to laugh. I got cracked in the head today, okay?
Is getting paid not enough?
This isn't about the money. It's about sending a message.
Shut the fuck up.
That's a knee pad.
Yeah, knee pads. Let's do it.
Oh no, we gotta take it.
No!
I'm not taking it off. I'm like, don't tell me I gotta take this off again.
No, tell him that. I'll get him crying on camera. In high definition.
More Velcro.
More Velcro. More cowbell. Yo, I love your mask. I love the mask.
Oh, thank you. It's one of those crapper ones from the Halloween or whatever.
It's just Plague Doctor masks. Those look so cool. I've always wanted one.
See, if I could, I just loan him my...
How much time we got?
What time is it, Connor?
45, I think. 48.
48? Okay, yeah. We got time.
Right. Enough time for you to squeeze you into this?
We got enough time to squeeze me into this. And
I was going to call you fat, but then I felt rude about it because, like, he has to readjust everything he's done so far, man. This is not meant for you.
Well, it's meant for him.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of the problem.
Yeah, I'm just a little bit bigger. Don't worry, Connor. I've been hitting the gym. You know this.
Yeah, but there's like a foot difference there, my guy. Duct tape.
Yeah, we're on the fly right now.
I hope. I hope it hurts. I hope it hurts when he has to take this out.
Because you suffered this morning, don't mean I gotta suffer.
Dude, I did not suffer. I got a headbutt real hard though. It's not tight enough.
Connor, he's rebuilding me. Stronger. Better.
He can't build you back better.
He can with all this? Sure can.
You'll never be better.
Sure never will be.
Junk's gonna be on the internet. How does it feel?
Yeah.
He's the cameraman.
Yeah, I'm the cameraman.
You gotta get
tape's here. Albert, tape's on the floor.
Yeah. Help us out, Albert.
Albert, you have a job. Tape master. No, he has not.
Okay, so now let's get
the other kneecap. I think it's in the box. Oh, that one looks good. Too bad none of these are on Junio because you take up too much mass.
Yo, shut up.
Like, that's the sweetest way to say you're fat.
You just take another piece of tape.
Yo,
Albert, tape!
Tape it now!
Angel looks amazing. Yes, I love it. They look amazing.
Alright.
Excuse me.
You're good.
Connor, your son looks very handsome.
You look fantastic.
Oh, I'm so glad it's cold.
You look so good.
Wait, I'm gonna be on the side of
me. Sadly, not gonna be this good, but you look real good.
I saw Technoblade and Rambo. You.
I saw Goku riding around in Olympus. I saw a Jedi. The problem is that Neo's too big.
Oof.
He's too fat.
It's not made for me, alright? Just shut up.
It's just because he's fat.
I'm just getting made fun of now.
Have you ever done anything less than Neo? If Neo loses the costume contest, I'm gonna laugh.
I'm gonna cry.
What number are you? What number are you?
37.
That's not bad. Neo's number 9.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Neo's going up real early. The worst thing is to go up early, honestly. Middle of the pack is the best time to do go on. Tighten it so it fits you. Katie and Cammy gonna be here soon? Ish?
Katie's like asleep.
No, I was texting her about to go. Did you tell you what happened this morning? She spilled soda, and it hit my book, and it hit Bork, the dog. She freaked, so she fell into the bed, like really depressed. Cracked me.
Oh.
headbutt me in the back of the head while I was laying there. I mean, I woke up like, I think I have, I might have a concussion, I don't know. I've seen baby seals get hit later than that. Should have cried, like, it's okay. It's okay, I'm okay.
Okay.
I have no idea.
You know how the character from My Hero Academia, the one with the beak?
Overhaul? Yeah. Are you sure it wasn't just a regular witch doctor?
No,
was
I definitely had the overhaul, man.
I would just specify because witch doctor is a heat comment. I'll play doctor's account.
It ain't about me. It's about winning that paper. It's about winning them Visa gift cards.
Neo, let's be honest. You need to be honest with us. This is solely because you want to prove that you're better than everybody.
Yes, that is part. That's part of the mainly.
The money. The money is. It's about sending a message.
It's not about the money. It's about the ego.
It's not about the ego. What else do you expect from this man? Flawless. No, really? You look fantastic.
At least like three or four people up here recognized me. I was like driving down here, and I heard two people scream at me. What?
When did you get this little astronaut?
The store.
I want it.
The QC store.
I want one.
He wanted to go back and ask Cammy where the store is.
It's happening.
Neo is fat, and it doesn't.
I'm not fat. I'm. It's just the armor isn't mine. It's not meant. It's not
it's custom a little built guy.
Neo.
It's custom built for
Neo.
A dude who's smaller than me.
Neo, I will always do this though. I don't know why you're even like arguing with me. Arguing with me is like arguing with
the
internet.
The only thing I am sensitive about is my weight.
Neo, I'm a living internet troll. Yeah.
Thank you. Perfect. Thank you.
Working on the flywheel.
And we still got like 30 minutes, give or take.
30 minutes for what?
30 minutes till the costume contest.
Costume contest?
Yeah,
it's like 2:30.
2:30? What the heck? I thought that was 4 or something.
No, I was still 2:30.
What the heck? 2:30 at 3:15.
Yeah, 2:15 is probably when you can't register, but 2:30 is when it actually starts.
2:30 is when you cannot register no more.
Did you register?
Oh, he's number 9. He's been registered all day.
Yo.
He went there before class.
Yo.
Because I knew this would take a minute, so I made sure the moment I got in class, registered.
I was in class and he didn't even. Two teachers didn't really give a shit because I already informed them.
The effort, the beauty, the showmanship.
Alright, let's go, boys.
Shoulder piece time.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
It's all tucking in together.
It is.
You're building me.
The best part will be when he wins
I'm not taking these stages.
And he trips in the middle of the stage.
Oh, no.
And just.
Yo, is that JoJo?
Yes, it is.
That's
the nerdiest school in the world, and I could not expect it better for a
contest. Yo, is that fucking Spider-Man?
Spider-Man.
Yeah, that's Spider-Man I've seen.
They ain't got nothing on the full-armored Mandalorian.
Yeah, we got the elbow pieces.
What?
Yes. May I commit crimes?
I don't know if Fragile is trying to be careful with it. Like, it has the flip switchblade design, but it's not actually able to switch.
That's very cool.
It has a 3D printing in it. I'm like super jealous. I'm going to find a cosplay that I want, and he's going to print it for me. And it's going to be
beautiful.
Yo, it's the Ghostbusters!
Yo! There they are. All more than.
Ghostbusters!
I don't know. Yeah, I have
no control of anything going on here. You can't tell me to be careful. I can't even control my arms!
Neo, you're not allowed to move.
Yo, all I request is hand me the minigun on the right side because I'm left handed.
I can try being in character.
What's happening?
What do you mean nothing good?
Get the duct tape! He is never getting out of this costume. They are duct taping him in.
All you do is nice knowing you. You're gonna keep that on forever.
This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way.
I think I can hit him right in the side with this.
I feel like that's dangerous. I'm gonna break the knife.
I like how the issue isn't hurting other people, it's breaking the knife.
Yeah, I mean, like, he spent a lot of time in his costume.
Damn it.
He didn't spend any time in it. He spent
this
time
better
in
not fall
that's what I meant.
Him and Neo, like, Neo didn't spend any time on this. He didn't make it.
Just that you don't get it anymore. I'm not trying. Oh,
you're
take my glasses
calculus.
Off.
Calculus.
Someone's gonna have to hold on to my glasses.
I got it.
He can't see shit without.
That's not true. Comment. I can see.
Comment. Tom.
Mr. Rachel.
I can see 15 meters.
Yeah, no, I'm programming two. I think I'm on 5 or 6.
Yeah, so you're just right with him.
Yeah.
Lovely. I'm going to be in programming one next month.
Have you programmed before?
Yes.
Okay, you're I have.
I have.
Programming was my first time programming, so I'm like.
If you need help with programming stuff, I can offer some assistance.
I've had Albert and my buddy Deus carrying me through it.
Lovely, good, good.
Literally carrying me.
Because I've only done like Unity up to this point, and C Sharp and Unity, so it's like,
I haven't, nothing. Like what I'm doing in class is the first time. Oh, I love the Fox Mask. Yo, my arm is slightly gone. Can you take these? Take that. I got this.
You got that? Okay.
I just need to switch my hands. My hands are going numb.
Dang.
No.
I mean, listen. You can kill somebody with a blunt object if you try hard enough.
Yes. Like my fist.
Yeah.
Ghost Chase is going to be killed by the Ghostbusters.
Yo.
Da-da-da-da.
I gotta get more like cotton to like keep this straight, but it's okay, guys.
The glove should hold.
How did you make this?
3D printer.
3D printer.
3D printer. That's awesome.
Yeah. He takes recorders too.
Whoa.
If you want to, you can hire him to make something if you have the file for it.
Pricey for me.
Oh, don't these worry. He'll find
that middle ground.
But I don't know.
I don't know, man.
You're
gonna
need an elevator to get me on that damn stage.
You can type
them
in.
There you go.
Yo.
Push.
Push.
Push. Oh, wow. Yo, dude, you look really good. Look how strong he looks.
Oh, my God.
Looking good, Neo. Looking good. You got this, buddy. $600.
$600. Oh my God, that looks amazing.
Wow.
Oh my God. You look amazing.
Wow.
I promise that I can't read my phone.
Guys, we are here at Full Sail. Halloween. We're about to have some fun.
I love your outfit.
It pays well. Oh, what if I got a whole ass capitalist business paying you?
Do I have to see you?
Somebody's paying you. Yes, sir.
I like your outfit.
There's a lot of people here.
It might be creepier just in the sound.
He's just content.
The call that opens up for the pasta contest.
Man, you guys look cool. Yo, you guys look cool, man. Yeah. You guys are so cool, man.
So if you are not in the costume contest, if you want to see the inside of the haunted house, come up here and form a line right next to the microphone, please. And thank you.
All right, this is our student costume contest. We got a lot of entries. Close to 70 of them.
Oh my God.
So it's going to take a little while. Make yourselves comfy. As they come up on stage, give them energy. Cheer for them. Because they have put a lot of effort and a lot
Man,
of time
I hope he doesn't fall.
Into this. So my contestants. All right, contestants, let me have your attention, please. There are a lot of you. That means we kind of got to move through this at a little bit of a clip. When I call your name, your character name, and what you're from, I'm going to need you to come up here, make your way up these stairs. You're going to come to the center of the stage, right here, about right here, behind this speaker. You're going to look this direction. That way our photographers can get some amazing shots of y'all. And then when they're done, I'm going to thank you, and you're going to walk back off this.
Baby. Shoot him, shoot him. Woo! Yeah, baby. Yay!
The detail level on that costume is awesome.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
He got it.
Oh, yeah, he's a pro.
And next up, coming to us from Back to the Future, Marty McFly.
Hey, Marty! Woo! Look at him.
Today. We really appreciate all of you. All right, as I announce my winners, again, I want the winner to come to the stage with me. You're going to take center stage, just give me a pose. You're going to get a photo, and then you're going to stay up on the stage here with me, okay? Sound good? Third place, Snow White.
Snow White. Oh, this is not looking good.
Snow White, please make her way to the stage.
This is not looking good. Where's Snow White?
Or maybe she has to go. It's true, she could be asleep. She did eat the apple, right?
Where is she? We don't see her.
All right, we will catch up with her later on. It's possible she had class.
Oh, man.
Second place, Alicina.
Oh, shit. Oh, she went second. She was second.
Yo, she went second.
Okay, let's do a group down the front of the stage, like on the floor, if you don't mind. They can just stand.
All right, guys, they're about to call the winners.
Yes.
These are all the contestants right here.
Okay, we can do a couple more on the stage if you're taller. Yes.
I think she might win. She might win first place.
It's either her or Leo.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No.
But if she does, it's a justifiable first place.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're getting close. Yeah, maybe a few more.
So she won second place, guys. Come on, come on, come on.
Congratulations. Absolutely amazing costume. And the skill to really make it. Our first place winner for our 2022 student costume contest, our Leshen from The Witcher.
The guy with the sticks. The guy with the sticks. All right, so we lost. Not fun. Anyway, we lost, but it was fun, right?
Yeah,
it was fun, though.
No idea, the people's champ.
The people's champ.
He said it.
He said it.
I needed the money on the floor.
There's Neil. You can barely see him.
Okay.
I gotta get a picture with Beetlejuice. That one looks cool.
The whole while.
Woo!
I feel more like Full Sail. All right, we got it. Thank you, everyone.
Woo! Yeah.
I would like you all to come to the stage, and then we're going to announce the winners.